Today we are giving away free mangoes, but you need to answer one question. If you get the question right, you win a free mango. Come. What is the name of the famous mango dessert from the Philippines? What
mango
do you think?
Flavor.
Mango float A. Is that correct?
Yes.
Correct. Janet, you give a mango. Superb. Congratulations. In which country is the annual mango festival celebrated with cultural events, music and mango tasting?
Mexico.
You sure Mexico?
Yes.
Okay, you also win. Congrats, choose anyone. How many calories are there in a medium-sized mango? Give a guess, Trisha, give a guess.
Say 150.
150, number C, what is the answer?
It's correct,
150. Okay, good. What is the most common color of a ripe mango? Come on, you cannot get wrong, anything.
I think the first one, green.
Of a ripe mango, pakawa. Yeah, I gave you a clue, very easy clue.
Yellow,
correct. Do your honors and give them a mango. Good.
Thank you so much.
That was super. Which vitamin is abundant in mangoes?
Do you mind me googling us?
No, because I also got from Google, so it will be a problem. B for ball. Okay, number B. Vitamin B. Then what is the answer?
Vitamin A.
Good, thank you for trying. Do you want to try another one? What is the main ingredient in mango ice cream? D, all of the above, number 13. What is it? Number 13?
It's correct. All
D. Okay,
thanks,
good.
Man.
Thanks. Please take. And please take two. Give them one more. Thank you for taking part. If you're able to answer it right, you get a mango. What is the name of the famous mango dessert from the Philippines?
Take help of your ma if you want.
But no Google, huh? No Google. It's not in India.
Mango sticky rice.
Mango sticky rice. Okay, number C. What is C? What is the answer?
A.
Okay, A. Hey, no problem. Which famous artist painted the basket of mangoes in the 19th century?
Pablo Picasso.
It is D. But good try. If you get it right, I give you 3 mangoes. What is the main ingredient in mango salsa?
Oh, mangoes only.
Mangoes
only. Sure?
Sure.
D, all of the above. Good, but I think you all deserve 3 mangoes, so please give them 3 mangoes.
Thanks.
Yeah, thanks for taking part in our video. Hopefully you all enjoyed it. Yeah, yeah. Ashton Pinto, when did mangoes first come to the Americas?
1917.
You'll take the 17th century? Is 17th century right?
No.
Okay, then what is right?
16th
century. You can take another cheat. If you're able to answer, we give you 5 mangoes. Okay, 5 mangoes.
Oh my God.
All right, 5 mangoes.
Yes,
come on.
Yes, come on.
If you get it right, easy.
That one.
What is the most common color of ripe mangoes? What is
yellow.
It? Yellow.
It's correct.
He got 5 mangoes.
What?
Ezekiel, congratulations.
3, 4, and 5.
Now where are you? What is the name of the festival in India dedicated to celebrating the mango harvest?
Mango Mela?
Is it Mango Mela? It is Mango Mela! Yay! Good! Congrats! Nice! Good job! What is a traditional Mexican drink made with mango, chili powder and lime juice called?
Might be D.
D is Mango Mimosa. What is the answer?
Answer C, Mango Michan.
Okay! No problem. Come. Do you want to try another one? What is the approximate age of the oldest mango tree in the world? Give any answer.
Might be B.
B is 200 years. So what is it?
Okay,
but no problem. Thank you so much. Please take one mango. At least you answer. Take one mango. Any mango. Your choice. So, ek question pooch rahe hum log. Agar aapko answer karne ko ho raha hai, to aap ek kaam jeet sakte ho. Which of the following is not a health benefit of consuming mangoes?
Increase the height.
Increase height. Is D the correct answer?
Correct
answer. Super. Please take one mango. Shanet will give one mango. Okay, congrats. What is the best way to determine if a mango is ripe?
All of the above.
Okay, you can try it all. No problem. Good. Thanks for taking part. I think you should get a mango. Please take one mango. What is the national fruit of India? Okay.
Answer.
Hey, hide the answers.
Mango.
Mango, pakka?
Yeah.
correct. That's right. Awesome. So, 3 of you all want the mango. Good. Give it a try.
What is the name of the popular mango drink in India made with yogurt and spices?
So this is number mango 16. Juice. Mango juice. What is it?
It's mango lassi.
Okay, it's mango lassi. Anyway, I think we can give you all a mango because you all came. So please take a mango.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks. Have a nice time. Thank you. If you can make me laugh in 2 minutes by just telling a story, a joke or something, I can give you 5 mangoes.
5 mangoes?
Yep, yep.
What do kids play when their mom is using the phone?
Ask her mom.
What?
Board games.
You know what? I don't know anything. I don't want to laugh also, but I laugh. Please give her 5 mangoes. All right, congrats. Thanks, thanks, thanks so much. It's been half an hour and I don't think anybody is coming yet. Which variety of mango is known for its fiberless flesh? That's the most difficult question.
Alfonso.
Alfonso, is that right? Let's take a look at question number 6.
Wait.
Did he win? Did he win?
Yes.
He won! Oh yay! Good! Glad and awesome. Shanit, would you like to pick?
Which country is the largest producer of mangoes?
Which country is the largest producer of mangoes? It's what's the options?
India.
Yes, she's right.
You sure she's right? Yes. India! Shanit, congratulations! Take your mango! Okay, what is the national fruit of Pakistan?
Apple.
Apple!
Wrong!
Wrong! What is the name of the festival in India dedicated to the celebration of the mango harvest? Mango Fiesta, is it B?
No.
What is the answer?
Mango Mela.
Mango Mela. Okay. But good try. Since you all gave a good try, I think I can give 1 mango for y'all.
We have Shonet protesting over here in middle of the
road. In which country is the annual mango festival celebrated with cultural events, music and mango tasting?
Mexico.
Mexico. Is Mexico right? Yay! Shanit, please give a mango to Raiden.
Okay, let's see.
B for bark.
B for bark. Okay, I know that answer. That's the correct answer. B for bark. Please give them a mango, guys.
Oh, you have to give the answer.
Yeah.
Then you get the mango.
Yeah. My God. Guys, so thank you for watching this video.
Thank you, guys. Subscribe.
Yeah. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. And please subscribe if you all enjoyed this video. We can
and
make some more in the future.
And click the notification bell. See you next time.
These are the crisp vlogs also.
Okay, yeah.
Interesting. Bye.
And a chocolate too.
Helena, bye. What is the scientific name of mango?